Hello friends, I am Deepak Sharma and today I have taken an interesting topic in front of you. And if you liked my topic, don't forget to subscribe my channel and give your feedback after viewing the whole video. And let's come on the topic. Our today's topic is based on the idioms that we use in daily life. And don't forget to make 5 sentences of your own after watching the video, so that's by which you can practice by your own, and you will enhance a lot of knowledge. So come on, the first idiom, friends. The first idiom is as poor as church's mouse, which is used for a poor man which have very low money. As you can see in the picture that this poor man has very low money, so we can use this idiom. Let's take an example. The large chunk of India's population is as poor as church's mouse. The example is true, and we can picturize it in our mind. And hope you have learned the idiom, and you will try to use in your daily vocabulary. And come on, the second idiom. Second idiom is to bet on the wrong horse. And this idiom is used when we make a mistake in predicting future, and we are not sure about the future, or we have taken a wrong decision regarding future. As we can take an example of this, my school friend has bet on the wrong horse as he has become a driver. And we can think that my school friend who was studying with me and become a driver, and so that's why we can think that he has bet on the wrong horse by choosing wrong occupation. Let's come on the third idiom. Our third idiom is to make a quick buck. To quick buck means to earn money quickly, sometimes with a dishonest way, as we can see in the picture. And let's take an example regarding this. By a bank heist, he has made a quick buck. And we can easily recognize that by a bank robbery, heist means robbery. By a bank robbery, he has made a quick buck. And as we can see in the picture, he has made a quick buck. And don't forget to use this idiom in your daily life, where somebody who do some robbery in the bank, and you can use this idiom in that case. Or you can also read this idiom in many newspapers, and you can also use this idiom in your English to enhance your English knowledge, and on many other purposes. So let's come on the fourth idiom. Our fourth idiom is look like a $1,000,000, and you can see in the picture that these are looking like $1,000,000, whose meaning is to look, feel, and fantastic. To look and feel fantastic, and as we can see in the picture, to look and feel fantastic, look like $1,000,000 meaning. And let's take an example. All of my friends were looking like $1,000,000 in the party. As we can picturize that all of my friends were looking very fantastic. And we can easily picturize it in our mind. And this is our fourth idiom, which is look like $1,000,000, whose meaning is to look fantastic. And come on, our fifth idiom, friends, to be flat broke, whose meaning is not having any money. And as we can see in the pictures, these person have no money, and we can easily use this idiom in case of these. We can say that these are flat broke person. Or let's take an example regarding this. After spending all money on mobile, I am now flat broke. And we can easily understand that this idiom is used for in that case is when we don't have any money. And if you learnt all the idioms and thinking that we have gained or boosted our knowledge, so don't forget to subscribe my channel and give your feedback in the comment section. Thank you all of the viewers for watching my video.